Nothing.
Boy, I couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor Shaw? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts. Bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. prey vanishes into the sinister maw of the shark. Everything about the bull shark is custom made toward survival. The natural lateral movement of the shark's head allows her to more precisely locate potential prey. Those shark hunters may occasionally drink on the job, they know actually that's pretty irresponsible.
Spotted in Sapphire Bay. Need to hunt down their
stat. Shark situation. Let's move.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Nothing but an idiot boy. The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel should have told me he wasn't never gonna be no shark hunter.
Where is this bull? What is that?
The hell is it?
Suffocating out today.
This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Haven for small government ideologues, Port Clovis prides itself in its lax amusement park safety standards. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. Enterprise, Mama Maybelle Bryant has collected quite a fleet of recreational boats. Her fail sons, Randall and Tyson, can often be spotted piloting them around Sapphire Bay. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. parrotfish here have kept Sapphire Bay's local hammerhead healthy and strange-looking. Little time hitting the water when a shark becomes a threat to human life.
Any hunters out there?
Y'all seen this?
Rat shark attack? Okay, it's our problem now, Coast Guard.
Mama Maybell, but she always give me a fair price on Phoenix.
Struggle between man and nature. never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Parrotfish use their strong beaks to scrape plants and algae from coral reefs. In the 70s, abandoned bales of marijuana frequently appeared along Port Clovis's shoreline. These were colorfully referred to by locals as square grouper. planet's great tides encircle the globe in constant motion. Prosperity Sands features glittering white beaches. The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. This trimaran, like many before it, was lost in its journey to the mythological dry land. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. Hunting was prohibited by royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decided, not ancient Fiji, there's way more liquor stores. Hey, ladies.
Climatic.
capacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Sure, we could avoid catastrophic risks for future generations, but then we couldn't have 4x4 pickups with 5.7-liter V8 engines.
Every shark, no matter how small or docile, is anatomically a potential source of danger. During the 1920s, Sapphire Bay's pier was host to a collection of merry-go-rounds, wooden roller coasters, and funhouses, all of which would be destroyed in a succession of tragic fires. richest and most diverse ecosystems on the planet.
Favorite lighthouse. Had a keeper named Emil. Always had the best core liquor. Now they got it out of me. I tell you, that computer's a lot less fun to drink with.
Like most American cities, the founders of Port Clovis were Freemasons. And probably Illuminati, who congregated in secret UFO bases to perform Luciferian blood rituals. Forgotten all about its rogue shark for now. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. The torpedo-shaped kingfish prefers warm coastal waters and not being killed by sharks.
another danger on the water for shark hunters? Determined process servers. They're both laden with bench warrants and affidavits.
Evolutionary anomaly, the Hammerhead.
They got me for description. All I see is
blood. You can just see that.
Of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
Intensive shark hunt is now underway.
Can you head out to Sapphire Bay? Let's shoot at the shark.
Shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception. With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Kingfish are rich and flavorful, making it completely worth the risk of Ciguatera poisoning. Thank you.
bitter feuds and quasi-legal...
This was the only known habitat of the speckled seaside sparrow. But, you know, they went extinct.
Shark's stirring up trouble.
Sounds
like Let's go!
Avoid us forever. I just know she's near.
Leaving our shark to fight another day. Believe it or not, people paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend. Against shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god, Dakiwaka.
Need some runners on it.
Hunters?
Let's get
it! Oh my god! A shark! sharks are clearing important animals in our marine ecosystem.
Bounty has been posted. The shark will have to be cautious until the hunters grow bored. The Hoosier Hotshot, Ensign Tyler Dixon.
Bad news? Another shark attack. Good news?
Reckless behavior only further incenses poor Clovis's citizens.
Down the road.
Humans' attention spans are short. They've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. While homeless and itinerant, hobos will work for a living. They are not to be confused with bums, who are sedentary and refuse to work. Kinda like my son, Jeffrey. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.